Each October, we pause from our busy lives to commemorate one of the most historic days in the history of our nation, Christopher Columbus Day. Columbus Day is a day for patriotism. It's a day for family. And it's a day that we all stop and do.
Some of my favorite memories, my favorite childhood memories, come on Columbus Day when we would all get together and we would
to take a moment and spend time with our families and do the things that most Americans do on Columbus Day, like
I think I got a memory. Hold on.
Columbus Day is a day for barbecuing in the backyard with your family and friends who are all at work, because everybody's at work, man. I can't do it. I don't know.
Some of my favorite memories growing up as a child were on Columbus Day when my family and I would get together and we'd go to the park and sit out, look out over the lake, grill burgers, and celebrate Labor Day. I'm pretty sure that was Labor Day.
Now let me try it again. It's a day for family and swimming, unless it's really cold, in which case you would probably do nothing.
This should not be this hard. Who does anything on Columbus Day?
Central National Bank will be closed Monday, October the 14th, to observe Columbus Day, a day that we're pretty much convinced was invented by bankers, because we're the only people not working on that Monday, and there's really nothing to do.
Can I borrow one of your memories?
No.
Do you have any memories?
No.
Well, that's...
Christopher Columbus, in 1492, was a brave man who sailed to the United States of America, which didn't even exist at the time, and had a huge impact on the banking industry. And that's just dumb.
So, it's going to be Monday? It's going to be a federal holiday? Wait, is this the same as the government shutdown?
Different.
But the government will be shut down.
Maybe.
So how is that different?
I'm going to do this one straight because I'm having trouble. On Monday, October the 14th, Central National Bank and all of its locations will be closed in observance of Christopher Columbus Day. We apologize for any inconvenience this may cause you and look forward to seeing you on Tuesday. That doesn't feel good. I don't like that.